This is the small press that I showed details of in my other film, and this is the one, of the two very similar ones I'm making today, which are along the same lines. The materials for this one is a piece of 4-inch drain pipe, drilled or with slots, whatever you like, and a piston that's been made from two pieces of wood screwed together. Very rough, but it doesn't matter. Here's the crack coming out. The press is very similar to construction. There are two pieces of wood on each side which prevent the press from falling out. Other than that, it's very similar construction, but a bit taller. The overall height of this one is 30 inches, or 80 centimetres. Now, this press was made to take a standard tabloid newspaper, and at least one magazine at a time, because they were difficult to get down. The magazine gets soaked for about a week in water, the newspapers get soaked for about a day. Now, this is a 1-inch tube, about an inch longer than the newspaper. Roll that one up and put a magazine in at this stage. Another newspaper now. Hopefully it'll fit inside there. Right. I have a hole drilled in the top that when the pipe is compressed, that's as much as I'm going to do with that one just now, because it takes about 10 minutes, 15 minutes to make one brick, because it's slow for the water to work its way through the paper. So I'll put that one down just now. This is a very similar press, slightly smaller. And instead of a fixed top like that one, this one has a hinge top very similar to the other one. So it's not as rigid as that one, and of the two different ones, I would prefer that one each time. Now, excuse my second. That's the finished article. Now I go over to the vise and pull the pipe out, or take the paper off the pipe, and that's the job finished. So that's another alternative in the press. This one you can use 4 newspapers at a time, and it's very easy. So, okay, that'll do us. Okay, love that.
You like.